30-odd years after Churchill telexed his fears, we know all about the Iron Curtain. Even that great statesman, with all his wisdom, could not foresee the building of a real one. But here it is.